Okay, I'm going to make a little video for you guys. That's the New York skyline. I could see the Empire State Building in the back. And there's some snow on the ground, but it's not that cold. I thought it'd be colder. I'm in the cab. I couldn't get a good picture from the plane, so I figured I would just show you a little bit. The Empire State Building is actually right that way, but I don't think it's picking it up. And this will be the last one for today. So the Empire State Building is straight that way. You could see it in the middle. I could see it a lot clearer without the... I don't know if I could do a zoom on this. That's it, see? Yeah, even though there's snow on the ground, it's really not that cold out. And we're heading in. My hometown is not far from, those of you from El Bergen know, but my Texas friends. So that's a good little view there. Hopefully tomorrow I'll get some better video and you guys can see everything. Skyscrapers. You know, I think if I had waited another day or two, all the snow would be melting. So I'm glad I came today. I'll just get one more view of the you see in New York City over there, and I will stop in my hometown right on this side. That might be the last good view you'll get. That's a good picture there. Okay, that's it for today, and then tomorrow I'll get some better videos.